Hadith 38, Attaining Nearness to Allah and His Mercy. عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إن الله تعالى قال من عادى لي وليا فقد آذنته بالحرب وما تقرب إلي عبدي بشيء أحب إلي مما افترضته عليه ولا يزال عبدي يتقرب إلي بالنوافل حتى أحبه فإذا أحببته كنت سمعه الذي يسمع به وبصره الذي يبصر به ويده التي يبطش بها ورجله التي يمشي بها ولئن سألني لأعطينه ولئن استعاذني لأعيذنه رواه البخاري. أبو هريرة, may Allah be pleased with him, relates the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, Allah the Exalted says, whoever opposes a friend of mine, I shall declare war on him. The most beloved means for my servant to draw closer to me is through what I have made obligatory. Then my servant will continue to draw closer to me through extra acts of obedience until I love him. When I love him, I become the hearing by which he hears, the vision by which he sees, the hand by which he acts, and the legs by which he walks. If he asks of me, I will give him. If he seeks refuge in me, I will protect him. Reported by Bukhari.